right now. Wait, why not? I'm riding my horse.
Well, is there anything you can do besides that?
Well, if you give me, a meme, then we could do something.
What meme?
An old one, I guess.
It takes you to get the horse, then alright. Now, where can I find a meme at? Is that it?
Right there.
Do you know the way?
Well, there's two dead memes right there. I guess that's close enough. But which one should I get? Ah, screw it, I'll get both of them. Gotta slowly get closer to that thing.
Oh, hello, my brother. Do you know the way to our queen?
I hope this is worth it to get this.
Hey, give me that meme right there.
You don't even need that meme right there.
Yes, I do. I heard your conversation with Peach, and I want it.
Well, you're not gonna get it.
Get back here.
I hope that was worth it.
Curse you, Mario.
Alright, Peach. I got you two memes right here. Are you happy now?
No, I don't actually want that anymore. I actually like my earrings.
You mean you made me go through all that mess for nothing?
Yeah, pretty much.
That oughta show her.
Look what we have here, Sonic. Your little friend here. Come and get it. I'll show you, Robotnik. Here! Go, Metal Sonic.
Well, I guess we're gonna make this more interesting, huh? Now it's your turn, egghead.
Oh yeah, well, I just remembered I have a bad guy meeting to go, like, involving robots and stuff. I just gotta go.
Tch, coward. Anyway, you're saved now, Amy.
Oh my gosh, somebody actually saved me. You maybe don't actually save me, but you do. You actually saved me. Now we can spend Valentine's Day together now. And this time, we'll get married and have kids and we'll have a whole world together and stuff like that. This is gonna be so great, Sonic.
Oh yeah, Amy, Sonic left.
What? She left?
Well, it's because
he will never leave me.
He will never leave me.
Nobody knows. Thank you so much for inviting me to this picnic, Junior.
Oh, it's nothing, Nathan. Oh yeah, I got you a little gift.
Let me see it.
It's right here. Ta-da! It's a little ink gun thing. Having so much fun making it happen. Well, just wait until I then show him.
Thank you so much, Junior. Nothing will ruin this Valentine's.
Yeah, exactly. Die. This problem.
Oh, he's just overprotective.
Oh.
I will make you stop dating. I swear.
I give you my heart.
You are looking very nice today. How is it that me, you, and this toilet haven't even done it yet? Well, you know what? Let's do it. Or any go.
Mario, what are you doing? You know what? I don't have to ask. I just came in a long time. Okay, goodbye. Oh yeah, happy Valentine's Day.